All right. 2021 Diamond Kings baseball, 12 box case break number 4. Filled before number 3, so we're rolling. happens sometimes. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. Oh, okay. Yeah. When we do score, if you can go through the base cards and find Tom Brady and Patriot, send them to Grizzle. They would love it. All right. There we go. Yeah, me too. It's like, how do you want your Peyton Manning card? Me too. I don't really care, but if I was going to choose, it would be Colts, you know? But thank you.
Steps ahead, man. Light bulb is flickered over here. You're just like on the way.
There's no muting you. Yeah. Thought it was a joke.
I did too. I was like, no way. No way.
Well, I saw it like the immediate first notification. So when I went looking around for it, I was like, what? Then I started getting text messages. Oh, this can't be real.
TMZ reported it, so I was like,
yeah, they broke it, right? And you're like, oh, yeah, TMZ, okay.
Hey.
It was rough, man. Yep. No. Just put headphones on.
I like to see driving fun with when you have a good
yep.
Music just listening to.
What do you got, Chris? The Yankees? I think it is.
I could have lost Logan, but I was like, you know, I don't know if David's the one that's lost Logan.
He's driving. The GPS needle is moving. You see that?
The guy is not on the deck. I feel like just make sure you can't do it. But like, no, they don't. We're not on that level yet. They won't know that I'm joking.
Yeah, Babe Ruth, why not? I think we hit a blank slate, Babe Ruth, last year.
Mm-hmm. I still haven't had an auto card. I picked one of my buckets. So I need the one that fulfills the fantasy.
I want the Mickey Mantle and Griffey Jr. dual auto.
One for that?
Mm-hmm.
That was one of the ones that like, they promoted it a lot. And we're like,
mm-hmm.
Remember the Ted Williams one?
Mm-hmm.
I want that.
How much do you think Ted Williams' head is worth?
Ted Williams what?
He had his head preserved or cryogenically preserved. Yeah. Yeah.
Why would you do that?
I don't really know. But anyway, I wonder if anyone's tried to buy his head before.
It's the first time hearing that this happened.
I don't know.
What would he's like just scoop our head?
I don't know.
Dude, I'm gonna be like,
had found like some night. Real comic book left at that point.
Dude, I'm gonna be thinking about.
What do you guys know about Babe Ruth's head, or not Babe Ruth, Ted Williams' head. On the Reds?
That's... Yeah.
That's it? You don't know what, like, a why or a
not on the Reds either.
When?
What do you do with it?
Guess they're waiting until technology catches up and then creating a new body for him and putting his head on? I don't know. It's weird.
Like he read a comic book and he's like, I want to try it at least.
Yeah.
Oh, that's creepy. I mean, I'm going to think of that every time I see him. Now. Like that dude's head on my car is like detached from his body.
He felt that the future would allow him to be cloned or undo death.
That's,
All right. Well, I don't disagree, but it's still weird to just talk to your son one day and say, hey, I want you to chop my head off when I die and freeze that sucker.
Let him come back.
Yeah, right. George Brett, Jersey Kings. Pops exclusive. Spencer Howard. Yes. Artist palette, Blake Snell. Lewin Diaz /99, Miami. EGG money. Ooh, downtown Juan Soto. Nice. Ooh. Grizzle Bees. That is sick.
That's the one you want, right?
Yeah.
Sure.
Rosarina.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I should have kept it. It was a cool card. Jaguar.
Pee Wee Reese.
It's like the Panini's Bowman.
Just a lot of cards. They're cool.
Yeah. How do you help me tell which ones are the...
Mike Piazza. Oh, no, there's a high number. Monty Harrison, Miami, all the relics going to Miami. Akab, the art of hitting. Bobby Dalbec, silver frame. Fernando Tatis Jr. Elegance. Chris Sale. Joey Bart? Yeah, just tons of it. Juan Soto? I don't get the frame thing. It's weird. Cunha? The 99 Honus Wagner Gallery of Stars. Nice. Pirates Garth. Brady Singer to 99. Royals. Dina. Ryan Jeffers. Nick Madrigal, artist proof to 49. White Sox. Greg Maddux, dual relic to 50 for the Cubs. He's going to be a fun player, Madrigal. Juan Soto. Ian Anderson, Braves, dual jerseys. Casey. Esteban Florial. Nick Niedert, dual jersey, Miami. Wow. They're just Pulling them in, huh? Well, three of them. Man, really jam these themes. Ooh, did you see Paulo Costa has fight Jared Cannonier? Somebody's going to sleep. I like them too. A lot. He's fun to watch. I might watch it. There's some interesting fights on there. I won't buy it, no. Yeah, I'll watch it. I'm really interested to see what happens with Michael Chandler. You see the press conference today, what Tony Ferguson was saying to him? That was hilarious. Told him it was a gift. He got a handout from Uncle Dana. His title shot. Maybe. But it's Tony Ferguson, so like Dana White laughed his ass off, and Michael Chandler was like, thanks a lot. For what? And it's cold. We have a fridge.
Go ripping.
Yeah. It keeps going.
I suppose I have time to take pictures of that photo.
Quite a bit of time. Who else fights tomorrow? There was an interesting co-main, wasn't there? Yeah, you got Charles Oliveira, Michael Chandler for the belt. That's your main event. I don't know those guys. Schnell or Von Ferrin. Nah. Beat Cronenworth. Nice. Padres. Garth. Trevor Story. Jorge Mateo. No, I didn't see that. What happened there? Forrest Whitley, Houston. Five pieces of jersey. Bobby Dalbec. Diamond King. Eloy, dual jurors. Joe DiMaggio. What's up, Black and Gold? Luis Campusano. San Diego. Garth. Honus Wagner. Jesus. Why did he do that? Wow, that dude got mobbed. The guy at a Padres game just ran up and punched another guy and knocked him out. Weird. And no one knows why. Just ran up to some dude and dropped him. It's super messed up. Here, watch this. There's another angle. Dude just gets knocked out cold. And then he gets his. I don't know. Just other fans? Jesus. It's not very fun to see in a real life situation. Like, in a competition, I love it. But that's horrible. Like, especially someone just approaching you from like 20 feet away or however far he went. It looked like he was marching down the aisle. Maybe he spilled the guy's nachos up on the concourse. They had to have had some sort of previous altercation, confrontation, something. That's just weird. Yeah. Like, just. Spencer Howard to 99. Philadelphia is Noah. Brett. That's kind of like that age-old question. Would you get in the ring with Mike Tyson for $1 million? Well, he's going to step in with one of the goats, if not the goat, not the goat, Muhammad Ali. But Oof. Kristen McKenzie to 99. Will Crow. /49 Carl Hubble. No cheap coats, none. Just stand there and get knocked out. Anything more, you might make him angry. Chris Sale? That's the second Sale like that. I should bring it home so I can use it. Yeah. Hey, Justin, take Brian's overnight express pack down to the post office real quick.
Yeah.
Bring the bike.
It wouldn't be me.
No, Jimbo's going on the handlebars.
Younger.
Lou Brock. Conaway football. Vaguely. I remember there used to... You remember Game Genie? That was a weird one. Earl Erskine. Yeah. It's weird. Didn't feel right. You could rent them at the Blockbuster. For which card? Oh, none of it? Okay, that makes sense.
Maybe just for you.
I don't know. Genesis Turbo's computer. Yes. Dirty disease. Your favorite Nintendo or game from childhood? Everybody. Asking everybody. Pre-PlayStation. Mike Tyson's. No, your favorite, not some of the best.
But there's different genres. Sports.
Yep. You had to pick one. Be kind, please rewind. Contra, up, up, down, down, left, right, A, B, select, start. Booyah, 30 lives. What's that? Okay. NBA Jam was awesome.
Yeah.
You know, there's a old, like, 40-year-old or 20-year-old NBA Jam arcade in the shop. And it works. Yep. Yeah.
Remember when the ones would come on the field and like run over the players?
Uh-huh. Ghosts and Goblins. I vaguely remember that one. Ghouls and Goblins. Ghouls and Ghosts. Super Tecmo Bowl with the Eagles. No, that's just regular Tecmo Bowl. Best player in the game. That's why they only give him one play. You could turn that play into anything you wanted. Ronnie Lott's like the defensive cheat code in that game. So fast.
I would actually play those games.
Ooh. Yeah, Sonic. That game was hard.
Yeah. In all the rings.
Yeah.
What have I played?
It's like Mario Brothers on speed. Yeah. He had a movie. Mutant League Football. Yeah. Baseball Stars. That's a good one. RBI Baseball. Jim Rice, RBI Baseball. 49 homers. Double Dribble was great.
It was like the Phil Cartwright fadeaway that you move, you could do.
Yeah.
But dude, I used to work people with that. Like, funky looking thing, and then go to that screen where it's like two.
Uh-huh. Oh. 4. Brendan Lowe. Wilson Contreras to 49, artist proof. Your favorite modern video game? Last, I don't know, since PlayStation and forward. Jose Garcia, 11 out of 25. I always liked the NCAA football better. But man, when they changed it so you could create your own player in college and bring them up into the pros, like they would, oh God, it was so cool. No. Alec Baum, boom. Phillies, Noah. MLB of the Show. Bryce Harper. I don't know what that is. I haven't seen one of those. It's back now. Image and likeness. Yeah. All thanks to Ed O'Bannon. Nothing now, but he was the one that started all of that. Like, I don't know, 20 years ago. Yeah. He wasn't what everyone thought he was going to be. Yeah. Remember J.R. Ryder? Or Harold Miner, Baby Jordan? Yeah. Mike Trout? Oh, man. Well, it was just after he left, so everyone was like grabbing at straws to find the next. Arihara to 49. Yeah. Like, and oh God, it was just, it was dead. It was dead. And then it stayed dead. No one would come to Chicago. We could never get a free agent. And then when the lucky day, we won the lottery. Got Derrick Rose. We had like the worst odds and we got number one. San Diego. Yeah. He didn't want to sign there. That's him and Penny. Him at LSU just destroying everything. Dylan Carlson. Or Nick Van Exel and Eddie Jones, the heir apparent. Luis Gonzalez. He did. He said, put the team back together. This is it. I couldn't believe it. I still can't believe it. It's like, why the hell would you do that? Mike Piazza? There was an ego thing with management. Jerry Cross. Turkey neck. Motherfucker. All they had to do was spend some of the absolutely insane money they were bringing in. Edward Olivares. Laddie. Sam Huff. Texas. To 99. Jerry B. Kamaru Usman. Yu Darvish. Ryan Castellani. Cal Ripken Jr. to 25. The club. That's cool. Luis Garcia to 50. Bat patch. Gears of War. That's my favorite. Yep.
Yeah, I let my son play that.
I tried to let my son play it with me just so that I had a buddy to play it with. It didn't work out. We lasted like 10 minutes. Yeah.
Slow motion takes off. Yeah. She's like, what is going on?
Why?
And I'm over there like, let him do this.
Juan Marichal, 1 of 1. How about that? For the nice. Giants. Don't expect that. Carl. Juan Marichal, 1 of 1. they don't put the dead guys on the downtowns? That'd be fun. Babe Ruth downtown?
They did the bands.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. All right. Give me a minute. We'll do a recap.
Lights are just coming together. I cannot get it right with those lights, man. Is that acceptable?
Yeah. Yeah, that was cool, that Grant Hill patch. Only thing that could make that card better is if it was Anthony Hardaway.
Oh yeah. And it came out.
Oh, little Penny. Like, that is like next level.
Sneakers.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted them so bad. I never had Jordans. I never had Penny.
All right, here we go. Recap. George Brett. Chris Sale. For sale again. Jose Abreu, two color. Mike Piazza, bat relic. Forrest Whitley, four piece with an Eli. Niedert, Craig Maddux to 50. Tristan McKenzie to 99. Jose Garcia to 25. Luis Garcia to 50. Ian Anderson. Jake Cronenworth. Ryan Weathers. Monty Harrison. Alec Baum. Lewin Diaz to 99. Spencer Howard to 99. Brady Singer to 99. Honus Wagner to 99. 0/49 artist proof Nick Madrigal. Carl Hubble. William Contreras. Arihara to 49. Cal Ripken Jr. to 25. Bryce Harper. Not sure what they call these. It's the only one. Luis Campusano. Sam Huff to 99. and a 1-of-1 Juan Marichal. We had a downtown of Juan Soto. And that's it. That's it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it.